Norway strongly supports the Paris Agreement and have expressed regret that you have decided to leave it. What could persuade you to remain, and what kind of common ground did you find in your talks today on this topic?
Well, it wasn't a major topic, I must tell you. We talked about other things, including mostly trade. But I will say that the Paris Agreement, as drawn and as we signed, was very unfair to the United States. It put great penalties on us. It made it very difficult for us to deal in terms of business. It took away a lot of our asset values. We are a country rich in gas and coal and oil and lots of other things, and there was a tremendous penalty for using it. It hurt our businesses. According to some estimates, we would have had to close businesses in order to qualify by 2025, whereas, as an example, China, by 2030, they don't kick in until 2030. Russia, someplace in the mid-1990s, that was their standard, and that was never a good standard because that was a dirty standard for the environment. It treated the United States very unfairly, and frankly, it's an agreement that I have no problem with, but I had a problem with the agreement that they signed because, as usual, they made a bad deal. So we could conceivably go back in, but I say this, we are very strong on the environment. I feel very strongly about the environment. Our EPA and our EPA commissioners are very, very powerful in the sense that they want to have clean water, clean air, but we also want businesses that can compete. And the Paris Accord really would have taken away our competitive edge. And we're not going to let that happen. I'm not going to let it happen.
And if I just might add that there are business opportunities in this, as we talked about during this, because we have strict regulations on to reach our Paris targets. That means that we have very strong policies for environmental friendly and climate friendly technologies, and which is a small part of why why the United States now have a surplus in the economy towards Norway. So you never miss up on a good opportunity with good environmental standards.